वेरी गुड आफ्टरनून चिल्ड्रन, आई एम एल के त्रिपाठी, योर एसएसटी टीचर फ्रॉम एलपीएम पब्लिक स्कूल गोला बाजार गोरखपुर। डियर स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी हैव टू स्टार्ट ए न्यू चैप्टर दैट इज रिलेटेड टू योर हिस्ट्री चैप्टर 2। द टॉपिक इज सोशलिज्म इन यूरोप एंड द रशियन रेवोल्यूशन। इन चैप्टर फर्स्ट वी हैव स्टडीड अबाउट द फ्रेंच रेवोल्यूशन, दिस चैप्टर गोज टू द रशियन रेवोल्यूशन। The revolution in Russia occurred, but where the causes and how it started in Russia. First phase, let's watch the age of social change. In the previous chapter, you read about the powerful ideas of freedom and equality that circulated in Europe after the French Revolution. The ideas of French Revolution was adopted by most part of the European countries, and moreover, it was circulated in every corner of Europe. The French Revolution opened up the possibility of creating a dramatic change in the way in which society was structured. As you have read before, 18th century society was broadly divided into states and orders, and it was the aristocracy and church which controlled economic and social powers. The prominence of aristocracy class and church was there. These two groups controlled all the economic and powerful sources of the country. Suddenly, after the revolution, it seemed possible to change this. In many parts of the world, including Europe and Asia, new ideas about individual rights and who controls social powers began to be discussed. After the French Revolution, it became the point of discussion in another part of the world, including Europe and Asia, for the individual rights and individual social powers, and became the point of discussion. In India, Raja Ram Mohan Roy and Dorigeau talked of the significance of the French Revolution and met others debated the ideas of post-revolutionary Europe. The developments in the colonies in turn reshaped these ideas of societal change. Not everyone in Europe, however, wanted a complete transformation of society. Responses varied from those who accepted that some change was necessary, but wished for a gradual shift, to those who wanted to restructure society radically. Some were conservatives, others were liberals or radicals. What did these terms really mean in the context of that time? What separated these strands of politics and what linked them together? We must remember that these terms do not mean the same thing in all contexts or at all times. We will look briefly at some of the important political traditions of the 19th century and see how they influence change. Then we will focus on one historical event in which there was an attempt at a radical transformation of society. Through the revolution in Russia, socialism became one of the most significant and powerful ideas to save society in the 20th century. Liberals, radicals and conservatives. One of the groups which looked to change society were the liberals. Liberals wanted a nation which tolerated all religions. We should remember that at this time, European states usually discriminated in favor of one religion or another. Britain favored the Church of England, Austria and Spain favored the Catholic Church. Liberals also opposed the uncontrolled power of dynastic rules. They wanted to safeguard the rights of individuals against government. They argued for a representative, elected parliamentary government subject to laws interpreted by a well-trained judiciary that was independent of rulers and officials. However, they were not Democrats. They did not believe in universal legal franchise, that is, the right of every citizen to vote. They felt men of property mainly should have the vote. They also did not want the vote for women. In contrast, radicals wanted a nation in which government was based on majority of a country's population. Many supported women's suffragette movements. Unlike liberals, they opposed the privileges of great landowners and wealthy factory owners. They were not against the existence of private property, but disliked concentration of property in the hands of few. Conservatives were opposed to radicals and liberals. After the French Revolution, however, even conservatives had opened their minds to the need for change. Earlier in the 18th century, conservatives had been generally opposed to the idea of change. By the 19th century, they accepted that some change was inevitable, but believed that the past had to be respected and change had to be brought about through a slow process. Such differing ideas about societal change clashed during the social and political turmoil that followed the French Revolution. The various attempts at revolution at revolution and national transformation in the 19th century helped define and define both the limits and potential of these political tendencies. Industrial society and social change. These political trends were signs of a new time. It was a time of profound social and economic changes. It was a time when new cities came up and new industry and industrialized regions developed. Railways expanded and the Industrial Revolution occurred. Industrialization brought men, women and children to factories. Work hours were often long and wages were poor. Unemployment was common, particularly during times of low demand for industrial goods. Housing and sanitation were problems since towns were growing rapidly. Liberals and radicals searched for solutions to these issues. In this way, we have to say that industrial, societal and social changes came in European society. These were the new political signs of a new time. This time, social and economic changes were the profound changes. The time came when new cities emerged for the industrial purposes in the regions, and it acted to develop the cities, to develop the social status of the people. Different types of means of transport, communication started. Railways started in Russia. Industrial revolution occurred in European society. The revolution, that is industrial revolution, brought together men and women, children to factories. Work hours were comparatively long and wages were poor. Unemployment was common. This is simple thing. Particularly during times of low demand for industrial goods. Khas karke us samay jab bahut low demand industrial goods ke liye hoti thi, us samay paise ki logon ke paas mazdoori ki crisis aa jati thi. The main problem was there with the people, housing and sanitation. Jabki towns bahut tezi se yahan grow ho rahe the. Liberals and radicals, they were in search of the solution of the problems which was in this society. Again, this is the point to discuss, very important. We are going back. Not everyone in Europe, however, wanted a complete transformation of society. Europe mein complete transformation society ke paksh mein bahut log nahi the. Responses varied from those who accepted that some change was necessary but wished for a gradual shift. Kuch badlav zaruri hain lekin wo dheere dheere shift hone chahiye. खास करके वो लोग जो सोसाइटी को रेडिकली रिस्ट्रक्चर चाहते हैं, कट्टरता के आधार पर इसका रिस्ट्रक्चर हो। सम वेयर कंजर्वेटिव्स, उसमें से बहुत लोग कंजर्वेटिव्स थे, लिबरल्स थे या रेडिकल्स थे। इसका वास्तव में मतलब क्या है, क्या इसको अलग करती है पॉलिटिकल व्यू से और क्या लोगों को नज़दीक लाती है, लिंक कौन सा है जो लोगों को नज़दीक लाए। हमें निश्चित रूप से इस चीज़ को याद रखना चाहिए, इसका मतलब ये नहीं है कि वही चीज़ें हमेशा समाज में अस्थाई रहेंगे। चेंजिंग इज द प्रोसेस ऑफ नेचर। वी विल लुक ब्रीफली एट सम ऑफ द इम्पॉर्टेंट पॉलिटिकल ट्रेडिशंस ऑफ द 19th सेंचुरी एंड सी हाउ दे इन्फ्लुएंस चेंज। देन वी विल फोकस ऑन वन हिस्टोरिकल इवेंट इन विच देयर वॉज एन अटेम्प्ट एट ए रेडिकल ट्रांसफॉर्मेशन ऑफ सोसाइटी। थ्रू द रिवोल्यूशन इन रशिया सोशलिज्म बीकेन वन ऑफ द मोस्ट सिग्निफिकेंट एंड पावरफुल आइडियाज टू शेप सोसाइटी इन द 20th सेंचुरी। रिवोल्यूशन के थ्रू रशिया में जो सोशलिज्म था, ये बहुत ही इम्पॉर्टेंट पॉइंट, इम्पॉर्टेंट और सिग्निफिकेंट और पावरफुल आइडियाज था जो 20th सेंचुरी में सोसाइटी को शेप करने का काम किया। इस तरह से हमने यहाँ देखा। अब देखते हैं लिबरल्स, रेडिकल्स एंड कंजर्वेटिव्स। वन ऑफ द ग्रुप्स विच लुक टू चेंज सोसाइटी वेयर द लिबरल्स। लिबरल्स वांटेड ए नेशन विच टॉलरेटेड ऑल रिलीजन। लिबरल्स की आइडिया ये थी कि सारे रिलीजन को टॉलरेट किया जाए और एक जो है निष्पक्ष, इम्पार्शियल और ये रिलीजन हो। वी शुड रिमेंबर दैट एट दिस टाइम यूरोपियन स्टेट्स यूजुअली डिस्क्रिमिनेटेड इन फेवर ऑफ वन रिलीजन और अनदर। लिबरल्स आल्सो अपोज द अनकंट्रोल्ड पावर ऑफ डायनेस्टिक रूलर्स। दे वांटेड टू सेफगार्ड द राइट्स ऑफ इंडिविजुअल्स अगेंस्ट गवर्नमेंट। दे आर्ग्यूड फॉर रिप्रेजेंटेटिव इलेक्टेड पार्लियामेंट्री गवर्नमेंट सब्जेक्ट टू लॉ इंटरप्रेटेड बाई ए वेल ट्रेंड जुडिशियरी दैट वॉज इंडिपेंडेंट। दे डिड नॉट बिलीव इन यूनिवर्सल लेबर फ्रेंचाइज दैट इज द राइट ऑफ एवरी सिटीजन टू वोट। दे फेल्ट मैन ऑफ प्रॉपर्टी मेनली शुड हैव द वोट। दे ऑल्सो डिड नॉट वॉन्ट द वोट फॉर ह्यूमन। अप टू दिस वी हैव स्टडीड। इन द नेक्स्ट वीडियो वी शैल डिस्कस द नेक्स्ट। Till then, goodbye.